We're on day 5 now? 6? No, we're not. Yeah, we are. We're on day 6 now, which is kind of like a chill day for us. We are going to Disney Springs, and then tonight we've got the Halloween party. Hello! Yeah. And then we're going to the Halloween party tonight, which we are excited about. So let's see what we can buy. Oh, I've gone down dark. Look at my light. Oh, I'm too late. Let's see if I can get more. Hard work this. Let's see what we can buy in Disney Springs. Ka-ching! The story comes alive when we look inside.
Disney Springs. It's quite quiet. It's also quite cool here.
Mm-hmm. I like it much better.
Yeah, surrounded by big brands. That's part of the extortion of prices.
Looking for the Disney shop. Can't buy it then. A cast member gave Isabel one of these minis for free, and it should have cost $16.95. Oh, this is a dog toy. So I'm lost in the world of Disney shop. I can't find Danny and the kids. How do I even get in these situations? But I found a little rat version of Kion. Found him moaning as usual.
Yeah.
Why did you walk off?
I didn't. You did.
I didn't. You
I
did.
I had to push this pan, this heavy pan, with these two meatballs in across a carpeted floor. Right. Through a crowd of people.
Well, why didn't you walk faster and keep up?
Because I can't, because it's that heavy.
We're gonna have to beat that out. So everybody recommends going to Basin to test out their stuff. So that's what we're gonna do. Basin. Far away from the dreams that live inside us. Moving down this road we've chosen. There's no way. Where are we, Danny?
So we're in the Lego store. It's absolutely packed in here.
I don't know what it's called, but it looks amazing from the outside.
They're in your eyes.
They're in your eyes.
It's just beginning. Feel your heart beat faster. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
Up and reach to the sky. We all have the
just finished our dinner, lunch? Our lunch at T-Rex restaurant. It was freezing. Everywhere here has the air conditioning on in all the buildings and it is so cold.
I actually thought it was quite refreshing.
I don't like being cold. Now we're heading back to the bus so the kids can have a nap before Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party.
Great time for that, it's 3 o'clock. Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party starts at 4.
T-Rex restaurant was good food. It filled me up, I'm so full now actually.
Yeah.
I got tomato soup with these waffle fries.
We got a doggy bag.
And mozzarella sticks. And Danny got a burger. What did you get?
I had a burger with onion rings and tomatoes and lettuce on top, along with waffle fries, which are basically just like wedges.
The kids got a pizza, shared my mozzarella fries, cheese sticks, whatever they're called. They're basically just McDonald's mozzarella chip sticks.
Yeah, all in all, it was pretty damn good. So,
apart from the coldness, but the atmosphere of the restaurant was nice. Hello, back again. Can you guess where we're on our way to? We are going to Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party. I am the evil queen.
Queen of Hearts.
He is the I'm the Queen of Hearts. He's the Mad Hatter. Here's Alice.
And then Bobby.
Alice. Wave.
And here's Rabbit.
And here is
Rabbit.
The white rabbit. Show us your clock. Woo! Yeah, we actually are late. We are late to the Halloween party. We'll start at 7, but
every single day has started an hour late. Somehow we always make up for it. Good, eh? Yeah, I'll have a bag. Thank you. Ooh.
Are you right on time? Is it time for tea? Not yet. When's tea? Soon. Okay, perfect. You'll let me know when tea is, right?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Shall we get them on?
Yeah. Tell them to
throw up. I've heard that before. That looks good.
Ooh.
That is very exotic.
Nice.
Can we get in a picture? Oh, of course, darling.
Dole whips, pineapple, and 3 vanillas for the 3 boring ones. Ready to go to the barn store, Beth? Hello, you two.
We have that.
Yeah. Are you excited, Isabel? Here we go, Jaden, are you ready?
We are round in the trolley, ready?
We're going up!
What?
We are round in the trolley. Say hi to Granddad.
Wait, don't want to play. I don't
know. Are you ready, Jaden? Sweet Sophie.
Yeah, it was American sweet. So far I've just got this bag which is all English.
Oh, we could have bought them at home.
Really?
Hi Alice, happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Oh, but she looks a lot like an Alice to me.
Thank you.
Bye, Mr. Rabbit.
Bye.
Yes, that was beautiful.
Go get your sweets. Go, go, go.
Hi there, Elsie. Go, and let's get some right over here. Happy Halloween.
And I bet you have to on this side. I have more.
God, look at me. So we are currently in Adventureland.
Are we?
In Magic Kingdom.
I can't tell him the door.
No, we are currently, entering Liberty Square. Heading towards Adventureland.
How are you finding the party so far?
I'm certainly not enjoying the costume.
You're not enjoying the costume?
No, it's far too hot for this. And I have to wear clothes underneath it because my buttons pop open, so.
You have like these huge bag of sweets.
And we lost one.
Well, he lost one. Not even the kids, him.
I blame the kids. Why is this sitting on my ears?
There's another treat stand there.
So basically, you see these ridiculous treat stands. This orange thing over here. And then you go and you get given sweets by the bookload. It's been very hard to vlog this Halloween party as everything's just going on so fast. We have seen Cruella. We rode the Barnstormer, which we queued for 10 minutes and rode for 10 seconds.
Isabel said it was the best ride.
Yeah. Jaden was, well, Jaden. And nervous, he's shouting. And right now we are on our way to Adventureland, which we should just be entering now, in the hopes of finding a certain character. It's Jack and Sally, but unfortunately they had a 2-hour long wait. And as much as I would like to meet them for the child and me, I will not waste 2 hours of my children's time on two characters they barely know. So in that case, we are trying to track down one that he may know. She is apparently out, but we don't quite know where. So now we're now joined by Sophie. The kids went on Aladdin's Magic Carpet Ride. What did you think of it?
Yeah, it's good. I think that one's the worst, and the Dumbo and the dinosaur, so that made me feel good.
Did you
control? I had to take the controller off Jake because he was just like that, like shaking it up and down.
So yeah, the kids and Sophie left me while I waited for Moana like a good dad. So I've been in this queue for about half an hour. I've probably got about another half an hour in front of me, and then we'll get to meet the kids' favourite Moana. Hey, as well. Are you ready to meet Moana?
Yeah.
You excited? Jaden, you ready to see Moana?
Yeah.
Jaden's quite dark down here. I wonder how she's gonna cope. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod, and you're staring at her from the bob.
Wow, that's a lot. I would love to do that. I'm gonna invite my friend Cruella. Is that okay too?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Okay.
Pirates is open. Oh yeah.
Pirates is open.
Yo ho ho ho, a pirate's life. Look at the speed of her, she never runs for anybody. Go, 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 Isabel!
Oh my god, so close!
What does this say? Thank you. Are you ready, Isabel?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's gonna open in a second.
Do not kill him, Carlos. No, 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 no.
like your outfit. You know, we were watching out for the Queen of Hearts, right? Yeah.
There she is! But
buckle up, that's a Queen of Hearts?
Yeah.
But she looks nice to me. The Queen of Hearts.
This is your mom.
What a plot twist. Hey,
on your parchment. Whatever this with you.
Old, Jaden, just say old.
She's not very happy right now. What I'm saying, she can have been wanting her. What? Are you sure? It's loud noise. Keep her out.
Watching it from the queue of Jack and Sally.
Yeah.
Leave that off like 3-5 ways, so I think that's the end. Oh, there we go. So we've just met Jack and Sally.
Isn't that very dark? Yeah.
It is, but the camera's that good, it can pick us up better in the dark for the kind of the day.
We felt a bit awkward because the kids were asleep and it was left to us like talk to them, and all we really wanted was a picture.
Yeah. Like I wanted to speak to them.
Woo!
But
Hocus Pocus is in the background.
Look at the castle in the background, it's pretty cool. Yeah, I wanted to speak to them. But I've never really been in that situation where the little kid inside of me goes shy. The kid inside me couldn't speak to them.
The Sanderson sisters are back! What year is it?
2017!
Sisters, it has been 24 years since we've last returned.
We're getting better at this.
And it is All Hallows Eve. Our favorite time of year.
Oh, Winnie, remember what happened on our last Halloween?
We turned the dust.
Don't remind me. That is why we have returned to celebrate Halloween and throw the most villainous Halloween party this kingdom has ever seen.
You're joking! I can't believe my eyes!
Scary friends to me. I put a spell on them. And now, oh my. You can't stop the things I do. I'm alive. It's been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back.
Okay.